It's a humid yet dry heat. Wrapped up in one Arizona burrito. How you doing, Jimmy? Jimmy, thank you for letting me sing with your wife tonight.
Oh, shit.
I promise you, I didn't mean none of it.
I saw it, dude.
I did not mean it.
It was pretty sexy.
Oh, okay, okay, then I did mean it. I didn't even look at him. I didn't even see him. So check this out. Check this out real quick, Arizona. Guys, I just want to let you know, guys, you have picked the right place to be on this beautiful Thursday night. Hey, boys, you know why you're in the right spot, boys? Because look around. You are outnumbered 10 to 1, maybe even 12 to 1. This is the nucleus of country girls ready to shake it. That's all I got to say. And girls ready to have a, come on, country girls ready to have a crush on somebody. So guys, you know what this means, boys, men. If you can't hook up tonight, your ass ain't gonna ever hook up ever. That means you have no game. Yeah. Right? Yeah. Oh, all the girls are like, yes. I need me a man. Especially with what Philip is fixing to make happen. Philip, why don't you start this thing? Start.
Let's kick it off. With my legs gonna work like a and I can't sweep you up for the feet. Tell me, will your mouth still remember the taste of your love?
Oh my God.
Will your eyes still smile?